Стальной меч.
Out now. Hey, get.
Hey, how you doing?
You do not want to push.
Mm-hmm. 있는 위에다.
Alright, Sitar. So where you at?
Sending you the location and the passcode for the door.
Thank you.
Yo!
Finally. So Josh and I spoke, and fucking over Bloom has been a long-standing project.
All right, you need two things to take down Bloom. You need to get people to rally behind your cause and separate you from the trolls.
And we need bots, and a lot of them to handle the data CTOS is processing.
Thank you, Josh.
We spent all night modifying our app so you can get followers to download the app and we can use their processing power for the cause.
This is happening? It's really happening?
Mm-hmm. Man, this is happening. You better get to it.
Hell yeah, man! Barbarians are at the gate ready to bust some Roman heads.
Yeah, we're gonna focus on some high-profile ops for exposure and labs to get people to download our app.
Mm-hmm. Right. Don't worry. It's not losing my phone.
Marcus! Haha, check you out. Alive and dry. I wasn't sure after your moonlight swim. Come here. So, like,
okay,
why didn't our
what
it? Wonders of technology.
A 3D printer.
This is the army of printers. It is capable of pumping out an arsenal of little weapons down.
Seriously?
Yep. Once you master it, voila! Hipster merchant of death.
All good, except I'm no hipster.
You keep telling yourself that. Now try to make something. But don't close up.
Thank you.
Good to have another brother here.
Good to be here, man.
Yeah,
And Wrench?
Good engine.
What about you?
Tactical coordinator, or cat herder. You heard of Prime 8?
Yeah, I've brushed up against him before. It wasn't pleasant.
All right.
It's something, right?
This whole place is something.
We used to keep track of news feeds on here, but now it's our follower wall.
So it knows if we're trending?
No. It's based on hard values. How many people downloaded our app, how much processing power we have access to, you know.
Nice.
And speaking of which, we're downloading the DedSec app into your phone as we speak. When it's ready, open it up, click the suggested op, and hit the park outside so we can test it.
Sounds good.
One more thing. I put a reminder on your phone so you remember what we're gunning for. Get enough processing power to take down Bloom.
Hello, Mr. Boswick. I can't do the same.
So we've been looking at this new guy, calls himself Retro. Now I like his style.
Coming up after the break, we'll be sitting down with a former street artist.
The app's downloaded and I'm in the park. What am I testing?
Start profiling things around you. People, devices. See what you can pull from them. That's what helps us figure out our next ops. And running ops that are important to people is how we get them interested in DedSec. The more followers download our app, the more intel we get. It's the circle of life.
Oh, and see if you can find some components to help us with our research.
Hipster Merchant!
The app is your data mining tool.
Of death.
Okay, I got this. So what now?
Up to you, man. You're free to do whatever catches your eye. We post ops to the DedSec app, and doing them helps us get followers. And followers are our Skrilla. Followers mean computers, which boost...
Hey, so what's this about Bobo Dates?
You know Bobo's working on a new album, right?
Yeah, I heard.
Well, you won't get to hear it? Motherfucker Gene Carcani just put millions...
What is a big...
Dude has a huge bo...
Do you know if Bobo took...
He hasn't announced... Man, time for...
I assume you guys have heard of Gene Carcani?
He's the shit sack who's on TV laughing about how he's raising the price of leukemia medicine.
Yeah, the most hated man in America? Yeah, what do you ask?
Guy's a huge Bobo Dakes fan. Must have read Bobo's in town recording new tracks, because he's offering millions to keep the album to himself.
So stupid. Bobo will never go for it.
The real one won't. So we're gonna do it for him. I'm gonna visit Bobo and see if I can borrow some of his new tracks as proof that we're legit.
How do we contact Karkani?
I need you guys to run through interviews, podcasts, whatever. Find me some usable lines. We're gonna make a soundboard.
Ooh, I love this.
Oh my god.
What the fuck? Get your cows. This is crazy.
Are you kidding me?
This is gonna be sick.
Bosan je ni, perlu pasal aku buat tengah hari. Malam tak pasti lah aku on ke tak.
Don't watch it without me.
Meet you at the hacker's base.
I'm on my way. Yo, what's up, Awi? Make a demonstration. Yo, what up? Game ni tolong ajar aku. Tak ada voice ke? Selalu sangat GTA kali ni nak main ni lah dulu. Saya sekali kan. Lupa buat aircon you be so full lah. Thank you.
거부다. Dia full game tapi bila masuk menu dia cakap upgrade to full game. Tak tahu lah. Tak tahu dia bagi apa. Little pin panin dan dia cakap masih trial lagi ni. Aku dah download full game dah. Seorang gaming masuk. Nothing to report.
Track him. Pack it up, he's not here.
Taking aim. Oh. dia tak buat tu aku. Ni budak baru join, Little Panindan. Random. Tak tahu siapa.
Hi.
Mana weapon ni? Apa? Apa ada dah unlock lah. Lawi je lah.
the east side of the street. That's right. Yeah.
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit!
Pas nilai GTA.
Fantastic! And, Okay, just calm down, all right?
Don't walk away from me, stay.
Hello?
Hey, what's up? Oh, fuck you! Oh!
Stop playing! Hell yeah!
Come on! Oh! You! Yeah, you!
Tak pandai aku ini. Salah lagi. Thank you. tak tahu. Tu random je aku jumpa. Aku tak kenal siapa budak tu. Sekian. Budak Rusia.